everybody! This is Agent Cat. Welcome back to Let's Play Wario Land 3! If you remember last time, I made the stupidest decision and went in the wrong level. Again. Okay, door. You are green. I cannot get you as of yet. Most likely. Okay, then. Fireball! Frog! Okay? You don't care about fire, actually. But you care about burn! Wait. I just had a thought. It may be stupid because I don't have enough. Damn. Okay. Seems like Oh, so heavy left. And heavy throw. So basically, I have all the powers now. But this is just a test on my part. I'm pretty sure nothing will happen in this area, place. Zombie. Zombie. You were down here. Okay. Yeah. Now I can go down! But is anything down here? Is my statement question. Yes! Another mole chaser! Molu chaser! To say it with an exaggerated Japanese accent. Okay. Well, that was simpler than I thought it would be. Wait. What did I just unlock? Some kind of... I have no idea. But let's go to... E3. Because E3 is fun. Note, I have never been to E3 before. And I don't mean the Castle of Illusion, I mean the Electronic Expo Electronic. Aha! Compadre! Ha ha! Damn it, compadre. Okay. Now that I've made a... Damn it. Wait. Bear. And I can go through this path. Oh. Wait. Wait. Oh. Microscopic platform. Eh? Wait, do I? Okay. Okay, my lion flavored compadre. Where is the red key at? Up. Wimby. I have the green key. Maybe it's somewhere. Game? You are 17 flavors of clever. I was thinking it might be back there. But it wasn't 100%. 100% sure. Okay then. Fire! Gives me E5. Or E7. Wait, what was this? Interesting. So next time on, let's play Wario Land 3. I will have mapped out where I'm really supposed to go and stuff like that, because I'm sure I'm probably missing an area. Something. Yeah. Until next time, everybody. This is Agent Cat. And I am saying adios.